granddaughter Riley Keough see in red?
Kind of do it when I'm not working and I'm allowed to go back red.
Shedding her blonde locks, debuting her new red do at the premiere of her new thriller, It Comes at Night.
You don't get it.
How old are you, Travis?
I don't know if I would classify this as horror, but it's definitely scary, spooky.
She's a young mom seeking refuge with Joel Edgerton's character.
We never go out at night.
From a plague destroying the world.
This is a movie where people can also be the threat.
Lock your doors, It Comes at Night, in theaters tomorrow.